Severe Weather Awareness Week across the state of South Carolina. And there will be a statewide tornado drill this Wednesday at 9 a.m. to help get your family prepared. And our very own chief meteorologist, Kendra Kent, has a look at where you can go to seek shelter during a tornado warning inside your home.
Tornadoes can blast through neighborhoods and destroy homes within seconds. National Weather Service reports that 71 people die each year from tornadoes in the U.S. on average. Our job is to keep you safe.
When severe weather strikes, the best place to go would be down in a basement. But unfortunately, a lot of houses in our area do not have basements. So we're going to look around to see what other places would be good to seek shelter during a tornado.
We decided to meet up with Annie McEwen, a promotions producer at Fox Carolina, to take a look at her home and see where she would be safe during a tornado warning.
Sometimes you only have seconds to react when severe weather strikes. Annie, have you ever really thought about where you would go if, say, a warning came in and the weather got bad quickly?
Well, as you can see, Kendra, we have two big 100-pound dogs here, so it can be a little chaotic if something were to happen. So we really need you to kind of help us and show us where the best place to take them would be.
Absolutely. And you know, one of the best things we can do is first get away from windows as much as we can.
Okay.
Let's go take a look and see what kind of rooms we've got to work with.
Okay.
So a good strategy when you're going through your home is to look around and try to figure out how to put as many walls between you and the tornado that you can. And I see a really good spot here. It's a bathroom, and a lot of folks look at bathrooms as good areas because you don't have windows typically, and they're usually internal in the house, just like this one. So this protects you from flying debris, and it's big enough where you could fit some of your family in here, as well as the dogs.
You want a place where you can hunker down for over an hour in some situations. Be sure to test out your safe place by having everyone get in and hang out for a bit. It's also a good idea to bring in your cell phone or iPad so you can keep up with the latest storm information from foxcarolina.com. To recap, you want to get to the lowest floor of your home away from windows. A hallway, bathroom, or a closet are often good choices. You need to abandon mobile homes and protect your head.
Thanks, Kendra. And again, the SC statewide tornado drill this week, Wednesday, 9 o'clock in the morning. And as a part of that drill, you'll hear an announcement on all television stations, including here, Fox Carolina as well. This will be a great time to practice that safety plan again at work or school.